The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Denton County in North Central Texas until 6:15 p.m. At 5:47 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing large damaging hail up to golf ball size. This storm was located near Trophy Club and moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Lake Dallas, Hickory Creek, Corinth, and Shady Shores around 5:55 p.m., Little Elm, Hackberry, Lake Louisville, and Crossroads around 6 p.m., Cruiserville and Dudley around 6:05 p.m. This will impact the following interstates: Interstate 35 between mile markers 468 and 479, Interstate 35 west between mile markers 71 and 85, Interstate 35 east between mile markers 86 and 96. For your protection, move to a sturdy shelter and stay away from windows until the storm has passed. If you are caught outside, seek shelter in a strong building and stay inside, away from windows until the storm has passed.